Every year people think I'm like really wasted on TV. I'm actually not, tell the truth.
I mean,
I'm having a good time.
To how many people who have, you know, blacked out, drunk, or passed out ever done anything like that? Usually
very few. I don't think one goes along with the other.
Yeah. Hello, everyone. It's my first shot.
Where did that come from?
You want one?
No, come on. Not yet.
I do. Cheers, everybody.
They asked him about ralphing specifically, which really means vomiting or throwing up from too much alcohol. He said, I have a weak stomach for things like spaghetti and ketchup. He says this, and I'm quoting, "We're loud, obnoxious drunks with prolific pukers among us." His own words.
Confetti. I got confetti in my drink. Should old acquaintance be forgot?
There are serious questions tonight about the veracity of Brett Kavanaugh's claims about drinking under oath.
And I have to say, Kathy, nice rack. I didn't know you had all of that.
Thank you.
Up there.
Still patting him on.
Applaud you for that.
How much he drank and how regularly and whether he could have had blackouts from his drinking.
The last time I was at Tipitina was when I was in college and I ended up going home with not a lot of clothes on.
If you set yourself up to be a choir boy, there damn well better be evidence that you are a choir boy.
You better be able to sing.
Better be able.
It's awesome. I found love.
You did. You did
found love on a two-way street.
Hey everyone, it's the jazz band, the Shotgun Jazz Band.
And lost it on a lonely highway. How is
I'm
that?
Sorry. I mean, you had a shot of tequila. That was not water. And there may have been a little bit here and there, but no. I would say drunk Don Lemon is buzzed Don Lemon.
Because maybe you were drunk that night, like she says, and then you wouldn't remember. He didn't want to give him that.
So happy to be
I'm feeling the love. So. Yeah, we'll see you guys.
We can't wait for the wedding.
Wedding bells.
I know. I got that bubbly. I got that bubbly. You haven't seen that?
My balls are bigger than your balls.
Probably.
This is what happens when a lot of tequila happens.
Griffin, what do you think?
You was like a confessional a year ago. You were like, I'm ready for a relationship. 2016 was the worst. Okay.
I love you, baby.
Yeah.
Happy New Year.
I love you. This is amazing.